The Honolulu City Council held its final reading today on its budget. The council started the morning with a moment of silence for the late Jimmy Borges, who died on Monday. And then it was down to business. Among the items discussed, HART's operational and capital budgets, both of which passed final readings.
Do we build to budget or do we budget to build? We don't have a choice. I think we have, in the interest of the city council, the mayor, legislature, but most importantly, the people of the city and county of Honolulu, what we've got to do is we've got to look at what is it that it's going to cost and how are the, quote, overruns going to affect.
The city also passed its own budget today. It includes a resolution we've been following, improvements to the Ocean Safety Department that includes money to extend work hours.